My approach is to be a true partner, a true business partner, a thought partner, someone that can be strategic, bring some objectivity, because typically business leaders or business owners are so close to the work in the daily grind, if you will, that sometimes it's hard to take a step back and get perspective. And that's where I can help come in and provide that perspective in a really positive, purposeful, and prudent way. I see the value that I bring in helping others reach their potential. And what I've loved about human resources is that it's so multifaceted, but it's also about how can we develop and motivate people in a way that brings the best out in them. My value is really helping to leverage the strengths of the business, of the employees, and help them reach their full potential. So if you're focusing on the bad and you're focusing what's going wrong, you're going to get more wrong and you're going to get more bad. But if you're focusing on even just the smallest successes and you're focusing on the positive behaviors and results, you're going to create more of that. I think building a company culture really is dependent on the type of business that you're in. But I think it's also being really thoughtful about how, again, can you bring the best out of your employees and leverage their strengths to where people enjoy coming to work every day. If you've hired staff, it's because you've gotten to a place where you've grown your business and your blood, sweat, and tears have been in this business. And so now you need more help to be able to have that business thrive. What I'm doing is I'm taking everything that I learned in corporate America, scaling it to where it makes sense for a small business and helping a small business thrive. That's what Lionheart means.